Melvin Van Peebles, a face in the crowd. But wait a minute.